I think what it boils down to at the end of the day, obviously they're pretty upset, isn't it? We lost 3-2 where we should have beat them easily. Yeah. We should have easily beat them at least 5-0 because at the end of the day we were the best. We were the best team there tonight. And Mike, well, since he's on the bus, he's been acting a little strange, isn't he? A little upset. And he was looking for someone to... I don't know, express his opinion maybe. I don't know, but obviously he's happy now, he just wants him. And if we meet a new son, I don't think we should have another meeting there in the Anders School. I don't think we should change headquarters simply because of what we've seen here tonight.
I agree.
I don't agree with that, you know what I mean?
No.
I don't know how everybody else thinks, but I don't agree with that sort of thing.
I don't have to wait. Wait,
Who's
no.
Come out, man.
Guys.